bat of Cabrera to end the game.
Up the middle, Kipnis again. Oh, what a play! Dynamite on both ends. Alonso had to do some nifty footwork around the bag to make the stretch. But Kipnis, on back-to-back hitters now, has gone up the middle and taken hits away from both Cabrera and Castellanos.
He certainly did on a very, very similar play both times, having to slide and get up quickly and get rid of that ball as soon as possible. So back-to-back, very good plays by Kip. The timing was unbelievable.